Hey, traveler. Today we dive into the breathtaking beauty of majestic mountains, where every peak tells a story and every trek is a journey of a lifetime. From thrilling ski resorts to serene hiking trails, the heights of Pakistan will leave you spellbound.
Welcome to Travel Round.
Pakistan, spanning from its northern reaches down to its southern tip and stretching from east to west. Today is about Pakistan and envisioning the potential future of its tourism industry. Consider Pakistan's majestic mountains among the most remarkable natural assets bestowed upon the country. Beyond the well-known peaks like Malim Jaba and Nanga Parbat, why not envision ski resorts dotting these heights? Additionally, when beholding the captivating landscapes of places like Skardu and Hunza, one cannot help but wonder why Pakistan couldn't emulate destinations like Bhutan or Nepal. In terms of mountaineering and trekking infrastructure, with 8 of the world's 20 tallest mountains, Pakistan could easily claim the mantle of the world's premier destination for trekking adventures and mountain tourism. Even the southern mountains, exemplified by places like Hingol National Park in Balochistan, hold potential, akin to the allure of the Grand Canyon. Venturing beyond the mountains, Pakistan's coastline along the Arabian Sea presents an opportunity for development into a top-tier beach destination. With proper planning and investment, envision a coastline adorned with 5-star resorts, private islands, and vibrant beach shacks. Diving into culture and the arts, regions like Sindh and Lahore boast rich traditions of craftsmanship and artistry. This cultural wealth could become a prime export for Pakistan, attracting tourists eager to bring back pieces of its heritage to their home communities. Religious tourism, too, holds immense promise, given Pakistan's Islamic heritage, including sites like the Sufi Trail of Sindh and significant places in Sikhism and Hinduism. Yet, many remain unaware that Pakistan is the birthplace of the world's oldest civilization, the Indus Valley Civilization. With proper promotion, sites like Mohenjo-Daro could rival iconic destinations like Machu Picchu or Angkor Wat. And let's not forget about Pakistan's culinary diversity, from Lahore's spicy delights to Karachi's seafood wonders. With proper recognition and investment, these cities could become culinary hotspots, attracting food enthusiasts from around the globe. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments below. If you're finding value in this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you'd like to support our work in creating these videos, consider leaving a comment for the creation of future videos, which would be greatly appreciated. And if you haven't already, subscribe to become part of our community.